हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। दिस इज बिलाल एंड यू आर वाचिंग बिलाल मोबाइल्स आरवाईक्यू यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू स्नैपचैट ऐप कीप क्रैशिंग ऑन आईफोन इन iOS 14 एंड iOS 15। विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो हाउ टू फिक्स स्नैपचैट कीप्स क्रैशिंग इशू ऑन आईफोन। सो गाइज, विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम ओपन द ऐप स्टोर ऐप ऑन योर आईफोन। टैप ऑन द प्रोफाइल आइकन। You can see appears on screen update all apps. If Snapchat update is available, download, update and try again. If solution number 1 is not working, now applying solution number 2. Solution number 2 is restart your iPhone. Tap on settings app. Tap on general. Tap on shutdown. Dragging the slider, that's it. If solution number 2 is not working, now applying solution number 3. Solution number 3 is delete Snapchat app and reinstall on iPhone. Tap on hold Snapchat app icon. You can see appears on screen remove app. You can see appears on screen remove from home screen, delete app and cancel. Tap on delete app. Delete Snapchat app and reinstall again. Open the App Store app. Search Snapchat and download. You can see appears on screen Snapchat app download on iPhone. That's it. If solution number 3 is not working, now check your iOS update. Tap on the settings app. Tap on general. Tap on software update. You can see appears on screen iOS 15 is up to date. If update is available, download and install update on your iOS device. That's it. After watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix iPhone Snapchat keeps crashing on iPhone, iPad and iPod Touch. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.